Or Mahia's head coach, Carlos Vaz Pinto, has been crowned the coach of the month of May after leading Kogalo to a 100% record in the Football Kenya Federation Premier League. Kogalo kick-started the month with a hard-fought 1-0 win over league returners Nairobi City Stars at the Utalii Grounds before humbling Sofapaka 2-1 at their backyard. The record champion narrowly edged Vihiga United 1-0 in their third match of the month played at the Mumia Sports Complex and replicated a similar scoreline in the last encounter against Wazito at Utalii. On Wednesday, they face Bandari at the Utalii Grounds in Nairobi.
When the coach is the coach of the month is because all people around him work very well, and because of that I feel good. Of course, it's good for me, but it's good for the whole team because they deserve this.